Hey guys, so before we get into this prank, I want to let y'all know what's going on. So basically, my dad told me to go pick up my brother from practice, and it's late at night, and we're going to tell my brother to call my dad, basically complaining that nobody has gone to come pick him up.
I'm going to prank my dad and tell him that my brother's still at the school.
Oh, probably.
Text him in 3 minutes.
Turn it up.
It takes forever to answer.
Dad, I'm still at the school. Nobody's came to pick me up.
What do you mean nobody's gonna pick you up? Can you make some memory record?
No.
Where you with?
At the school.
Who else is there with you?
Nobody, I'm literally the last person here.
And why the hell are you just now calling?
I'm just kidding.
Tell him we're getting food, we'll be right there.
He hung up.